Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know how to tell you this, but frankly, the next act can't make it. They're otherwise engaged with a lot of orange sauce, I'm afraid. Anyhow, I don't have anything to replace it. Oh, boy. You may have noticed that we're not terribly well organized around here, and tonight I'm just barely making it. I don't know. Sometimes it's very difficult.
It's not easy being green, having to spend each day the color of the leaves. When I think it could be nicer being red or yellow or gold or something much more colorful like that. It's not easy being green. It seems you blend in with so many other ordinary things, and people tend to pass you over 'cause you're not standing out like flashy sparkles in the water or stars in the sky. But green's the color of spring, and green can be cool and friendly like, and green can be big like a mountain, or important like a river, or tall like a tree. When green is all there is to be, it could make you wonder why. But why wonder? Why wonder? I'm green and it'll do fine. It's beautiful. And I think it's what I wanna be.